Hey there, Taurus. Welcome to Shared Sentience, and thanks so much for being here. Really appreciate it. So this is going to be your general weekly mini reading. I'm trying these little mini readings out this week. So if you guys have any questions, comments, or concerns regarding time frames, energies, things of that nature, all of that stuff should be addressed within the description box down below, as well as information from my Instagram, Twitter, and Patreon. So for 1313 monthly, you guys can join me over on Patreon. Over there, I provide additional content for each sign. So I'm going to go ahead and get started. What I've done here is I've pulled an oracle card, a tarot card, a domino, a rune, a marble, and I've rolled some dice for you guys. I'm going to go over what I've been seeing here. So the first card out is number 4. This is Bunny Hop Jive. This is about friendships, partnerships, just general togetherness is what this card is about. Then we've got the Ace of Swords as your tarot card, which is air energy, Gemini, Libra, and Aquarius. So I'm getting like a breakthrough with this card. This could be a breakthrough in communication or just success in general. I'm also getting clarity as well. And then we've got 1-2 for the tile, which can be, it normally represents a visit from an old friend. This could just be revisiting anything. Is how I'm seeing this intuitively. And then you've got Wunjo, which for your rune, which is a rune of comfort and joy, if it'll focus on it. Oh, moving it the wrong way. It's a rune of comfort and joy. And then you've got this little chrome shooter here, which intuitively I was getting as like the finishing touches on something. You're finishing something up. Very protective energy that I was getting with this. I was feeling a lot of fire with that. Aries, Sag, Leo. So you could have those somewhere in your chart, or you could be connected with one in some way. And then the first dice I got for you was 1. And then I got 6 for the second one. So we've got Aries and Virgo energy showing up here. So yeah, I feel as if there's some kind of communication happening here, okay? Like I said, with this chrome shooter, I was really drawn to this because I feel like you're putting the finishing touches on something here. I feel like you're establishing boundaries and it's allowing, or you're establishing clarity is what I'm feeling here. It's almost like the energy of a reconciliation, I want to say, because Bunny Hop Jive is about partnerships, friendships, things of that nature. So it doesn't have to be a reconciliation with a romantic partner. It could just be a friend or someone you've had a falling out with or a misunderstanding with, because I was getting that very strongly with the Ace of Swords. There's some kind of truth or clarity coming in here. When 1-6 is showing up, I'm getting that there's something happening to you, like on your solo journey, is something I'm feeling here. There's some inner work that's being done. The way you see yourself is changing. There's also an emphasis on health and wellness. So there could be like a change in routine that's showing up here. I'm also getting like, there's just major success coming in here with this Ace of Swords. It's like a breakthrough in communication is something I'm getting here. So maybe communication has been stagnant with the person. I feel like that's changing if that's the case. If you're just revisiting something old, because I feel like that's the case for pretty much all of you, I feel like it's going to bring you comfort and joy this time around, because I feel like you're establishing clarity. There's clear communication here is what I feel like is happening. And that could be what this protection is about. Maybe that's the finishing touches on a connection here. Maybe that's what's going to bring it security and stability. So, I mean, I like this overall because I feel as if the emphasis on health and wellness is surrounding your connections or a specific connection. So I like this a lot. That was pretty much all I had for you guys for these little mini readings. I knew they were going to be even shorter than the ones that I've been doing, but I wanted to get some extra readings out here for you guys since I've been moving and I've been behind on readings. So I hope this was helpful. If you guys want to check out the additional readings that I have over on Patreon, there's going to be a link in the description box. But if this is where we part, thank you guys so much for watching and supporting me, and you all have a great week.